be, Max.
Why? Why would you make me do this? I can't do it. I can't kill Chloe.
Chloe. I can't. It wrecks me to see you in any pain, but I don't have any right to do this.
I'm an adult. I'm giving you the right.
But Joyce and William.
I already said my goodbyes to them, but they won't honor my wishes. You will, right?
I can't kill you with an overdose.
Max, I'm dying from my illness, not my dosage. This accelerates the process. I'd rather go out on a wave than a rock. And I want my best friend to help me out.
I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe.
Why, Max? You're just bailing on me like everybody else. Why don't you go now? You've been wanting to since you got here, right? So go and don't come back.
Chloe, I am never leaving you again.
Focus on the photo.
I'm sorry, William.
Yeah. Yeah. William's dead, but at least the family's not in crippling financial problems. God, come on, how do I do this? Got it.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund?
Don't destroy the photo.
Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
She did.
Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
It wasn't the one thing you could have changed, surely.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
Better? I wonder how everything's going back. She went backpacking. Is Mason back in the picture? Yes, he is. Oh, and they're still giving each other shit. That's Rachel Amber. Who took that photo? The crime solving board.
You're back.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
You have no idea.
I'm just spaced out too. Welcome back to the real world, Max. Let's look at the big board and see all our pieces in the puzzle so far. So close, yet so far away.
Chloe does appear to have gotten over.
Things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the darkroom. And I do have a gun.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Pistol whipping the guy might.
Ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
At least you let me take that money to pay Frank off.
Don't remind me. I just want him off your back. Our back.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Oops,
I can't
abuse
this level of my rewind power. It's way too dangerous, and I need to navigate the present without messing up the past. That Snowdo always makes me think of William and Chloe. I still feel sketchy about giving Chloe the gun back.
Yeah, better Chloe having it than Frank.
Oh no, that poor little bird has been trapped in here.
Free the bird. Bird. Open this window. Calvert.
Fly, be free.
So was that bird in this house for like half a day and nobody noticed?
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
That made me feel bad.
I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
slightly better than I thought he would.
David isn't any different from me when he's looking at those family photos.
Oh, barn. Friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the loop now. She sounds hot, so I get one. I sure didn't have a number. Lisa still gets to go Abe. I just wanted to chill with Chloe. But we could all go. Dad. They text me, my nosy daughter better stop watching others and look out for herself. It's kind of a school prank and it's from a broke number. Some jackass on my funny. Like my number. Being a dad, being a tough week. Justin? Sorry, my phone was in my bag. Is it mag? Just blazing, what up? You know prank powers? Drugs. He knows it, I think. Okay. Hey, man, I suck. Sorry on your face, took out a bullshit rage on my best friend. Going through a lot, we all are. Besides, I threw out your beanie and I busted out my rewind. Yeah, that's you get one emoji out free card. Stock up in six, coffee and candy for an all nighter. Beanies, we're going to bring you up. That's an emoji. Oh. These things suck. So they cleared that all up. All the plants, coming back. Gosh, that. The heck are we doing with the weather up there? They're doing military tests. Kept Lisa alive. Cool. Kate. So this is from the other one. How are you? Still visiting me this week. Have some important things to talk about. Still coming to visit. Miss you and my bunny. Bun. And Juliet. Busy. That's how busy, never text me what's going down. I'm curious if you ever haven't gotten Frank or Liz and Ivy. You're sketching meth head, what's about it? Why are you doing your investigations without my help? Just oh, da 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 da. Okay. Then Courtney. Hey girlfriend. Refresh makeover, just want to come back now. She was easy to sway.
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
See that big padlock there on those things? Zima.
I promise I'll help Miss Grant next time.
If the campus failure system petition was only one. Whenever you have a protest, which state of you replied, well, let's find a middle ground between safety and privacy. I'm actually okay, but.
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts, too.
Confidential, and he's left it in his garage at home. Can't check that anymore.
Oh, jeez. David is packing up wedding stuff too.
What's the
There's
paper ball?
There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce.
No good. Explain yourself or the way I act to do sometimes. I know nobody's ever understood me the way you do. Never do anything to hurt you or Chloe. I'll slap her. Take care of my family is my number one mission. Yes, I overstepped boundaries with surveillance and suspicion. I'm truly sorry and ashamed, but there are dark things happening in Arcadia Bay I have never told you. They're my wife and partner, I should know we kept no secret sentence or everything, but I wanted more proof instead a student almost committed suicide on my watch, and you kicked me out of my favorite home, and my stepdaughter hates me. My favorite home? Do you have more than one?
What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
Thank you very much for your help, Nathan. It's appreciated. Sean Prescott.
Either Chloe stole another gun, or David is out there armed.
No, please tell me he's not gonna pop himself.
I wonder if David is going to the party.
Well, he should be. What if Chloe is to do with the school? He's the head of security. It makes sense for him to be there.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey David, what you hiding?
To remember this.